Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to sort search results by newest on YouTube app. Want to sort your YouTube search results to see only the newest videos? Just follow these steps and I'll show you how to do it. Open YouTube app on your mobile phone and log into your YouTube account. Click on the search icon at the top right of your screen. Now search for any video. Proceed by clicking on three dot icon at the upper right corner of your screen. Select filters. Click on relevance next to sort by section. And select upload date from this drop-down menu. Now tap on apply at the bottom. And you should see only the newest videos in your search results. That's how it's done. I hope this guide was helpful and you're able to sort search results by newest on YouTube app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.